didn't think these places would be trapped. Quarter spear through the abdomen. Hurts to breathe. Pray for me. Oh God, what is that smell? Be a path underwater. This Maya god is very dark brown, almost black, with black-rimmed eyes and facial features that seem to be melting at their extremities. This can only be Ekshua. He's the patron god of the cacao bean, which accounts for his coloring. Also, because ancient Mesoamericans used those beans as currency, Ekshua became by extension a god of merchants and of trade. Interestingly, when he first appeared in the lore, he was a god of conflict. Have to drain the room. Is this supposed to be one of the beheaded gods of the underworld? Thank you.
Hmph!